November 16, 2020, in the Throgs Neck section of the Bronx, a fire destroyed three homes early in the morning. Two firemen reportedly suffered minor injuries. The fire started around 1:34 a.m. at 2580 Harding Avenue. The fire was declared a two-alarm fire upon arrival due to the extension to the other homes. The flames can be seen throughout the back of the home and the fire throughout the roof.
Thank you.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.